Rosado Monroe.
I want to see Rosado win. He has the, you know, the heart to fucking pull it out. I want to see him win. He's you know, he goes in against anybody. He's fought Triple G, gave Triple G a good fight. He was almost beating Kid Chocolate. Was it Kid Chocolate or it was, right? Or Daniel Jacobs, who was it?
Who are you talking about?
Kid Chocolate, right? He was on.
Yeah.
Kid Rosado.
Jalen Love.
Yeah. Jalen Love. You know what I mean? Yeah. So he has that that heart to pull it up. I want to see him win.
What about you, Mikey?
What about me?
What do you think?
About.
Well, Monroe. Yeah.
Monroe can box, but Rosado always comes and gives everything he has and leaves everything in the ring, so you can never count him out.
Plus, remember. They're fighting in Texas. No. So in Texas, they want to see the guy that fucking fights.
They want to see the pressure, the aggression.
The pressure guy. And that's Rosado. Monroe is more like a slick fighter that, fight. Yeah, but hey, in Texas.
What do you think, Paya? You don't agree? Sucks. What?
Hey, remember Chavez Whitaker in Texas?
Yeah.
Chavez Whitaker in Texas?
Garvin disagrees on who won that fight.
Yeah? Who won Chavez that fight? Chavez won that fight. Nah, it was a draw, wasn't it? No, he didn't. The fuck?
Era muy difícil el Willy Carr.
Sí, era difícil, pero Chavez le ganó.
Era absurdo y difícil.
¿Qué era un empate?
Empate la
fe. Era muy difícil el Willy Carr. Muy rápido, muy bueno para boxear.
Era cabrón.
Está durmiendo en los puentes.
¿Sí?
¿Sí?
No, y ahora te está entrenando. No es él, es este. El otro Juan.
Estaba muy mal.
Mark Brillen.
Hace poquito salió el Whitaker y le estaba entrando a la casa a su
mamá.
Porque debían taxis de 15 a 40 años. Y en vez de que la perdieran, él la arregló, pero los quitó. Tenía unos tíos y así. Y nadie hacía caso.
Le quitó a casa a los tíos, a la mamá.
What do you guys think?
La recogió para atrás, era de él, güey.
What do you think about Triple G last fight? Did you watch it?
Les había dejado casa a la mamá y a hermanos así.
I've seen highlights de la mamá. They stopped
it. Pero no habían pagado taxis en 15 años. Y se las iban a
quitar. Kelbrook was just tough to go in the ring with
Triple G, but
those punches were
like, no, no,
y lo estaba tirando
próximo. Sí, sí.
Yeah, the eyes.
Para que le quitaba la casa a su mamá, que cómo le iba a hacer eso.
Se iban a perder.
Le quitó la casa y todo, sacó los tíos y a la
mamá.
Los
seen that happening. That would have been worse. I think they did the right thing.
Yeah.
Además, fue de él, porque la había comprado.
I think they did the right thing.
La recuperó.
But
didn't
Brook hit Triple G pretty good in a few rounds?
Yeah, he
second
did.
Round, he,
I didn't see that play.
Yeah.
Second round, he did good.
Yeah?
Second round.